Spear of Adun lies dormant beneath the heart of the Conclave. I had hoped to raise it, to secure our victory against the Zerg. But now, it is our last hope for survival.
Our time is. Why do you flee from your salvation?
Celindis. She has fallen under Amon's control. Kerax, we have to bring the Spear of Adun online.
The first power cell is activating, but the remaining four have been disabled by creep.
I see. We have no choice but to clear them. What of our defenses?
Unfortunately, they are without power. However, the Spear of Adun's support systems can aid us. They will allow us to deploy pylons anywhere on the battlefield. We should deploy one here as soon as possible. These photon cannons can defend our Nexus Point, Hierarch. They require only a pylon to function. You can warp in a pylon using the Spear of Adun. Press the Deploy Pylon button at the top of your command screen. Our cannons will now fire upon enemies within range. If they become damaged, the shield battery will restore their shielding.
These defenses will indeed be vital to our evacuation, but our first priority must be to clear the power cells of creep.
Now transform our gateways into warp gates. This allows us to warp in warriors to any area with pylon power.
We are the Blades of Pylon.
I am detecting unpowered warp gates nearby. Constructing a pylon next to them would restore their power, giving us an advantage. The Spear of Adun's Deploy Pylon ability would be ideal for this. Of course, our probes can always warp in pylons as well.
Upgrade complete.
Zergling bioforms on approach to our Nexus. We must rally our defenses. Warping in warriors from it immediately, Hierarch.
Thank you.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Justice be done. Entara Tassadar, by your will, Tor Artanis, on. You have not enough minerals.
Another pack of Zerglings is approaching our nexus from the south.
Tor Artanis, Entara Tassadar.
shadows.
Kassar!
I am the voice. I am here in the shadows.
Shadows.
shadows. I am here in the shadows. I am here in the shadows.
Base is under attack.
I am here in the shadows. I am here in the shadows.
You have not enough minerals.
I am here in the shadows. You require my skill. Shadow. I am here in the shadows. I am here in the shadows. I am the heart of darkness. I am here in the shadows. State thy bidding. I am here in the shadows. Shadows. I am the voice of the eclipse. I am here in the shadows. I am the heart of darkness. I am here in the shadows. We are one.
All shall be one. All conflict shall end.
Karax,
I've brought another warp gate online. Prepare it for immediate use.
Jump. You require me. I am the heart of dark. I am here in the shadows. We are one with the shadows. Let our enemy know our fury.
All life is broken. Flawed. It must be reforged.
Done, Hierarch. All of the abandoned warp gates are now under our control.
I serve. For now, let our enemy know our fury. You require my skills. Take thy bidding. I am the heart of darkness. Very well. Cold is the void. I am the void. Shadows. Let our enemy know our fury. We are one with the shadows.
This is under attack.
The second power cell is active. The spear's sensor array is reacting.
Do not deny your destiny, Artanis. Your people have finally found true unity.
I am here in the shadows.
Sensors online. Wait. What is this? Warp prisms approaching our nexus point.
Stalkers, eliminate those warp prisms.
I am the voice. You require my skills. I serve for now. Shadows. Cold is the void. I am here in the shadows.
I would advise caution, Hierarch. You are approaching the Zerg's hive cluster. It will be heavily defended.
I am the heart of darkness. Cold is the... State thy bidding. We move unseen. For the reckoning. Why? shadows. I am here in the shadows. Let our enemy know our fury. I am the heart of darkness. For the reckoning, I am the voice of the
real. Base is under attack. Vespine geyser exhausted. You must place that in a power field. Vespine geyser, our pylon is under attack.
Tyrok, I am detecting a Protoss presence in that direction. That path does not lead to a power cell.
Every hand turns against you. Even the ground beneath your feet carries the seeds of my victory.
Is under attack.
Nidus worms. Warriors, strike them down. We are not defeated yet.
Move unseen.
We're almost finished, Hierarch. The Spear of Adun is nearly online. Only one cell remains.
Enough. The end to the cycle of infinite madness has come. Cease your struggle against the salvation I bring.
Base is under attack.
Power transfer completed. The Spear of Adun is ready to depart.
We're all firstborn freed from Amon aboard, Facemith. We must flee this world if we are to survive.
As you command.